Okay, so this dude's got an MKH. Let's watch this and we'll do all the shouts. Here we go. Down pick. I gotta show him that slide arpeggio thing. Slide a down pick. Saw it in the face. And the harmonies and the melodies. And I imagine he figured this all out by ear, too. About how jealous I am of his hair and his hairline and his beard. I want hair like that. It's like Kit Harington, doesn't he? I think he's great. He's nailing it. Playing the Corey picks too, I think. Doing the pinky power chords. Doodle, hello, thank you. Thank you. We're checking out a person covering our tune. It's freaking crushing it. I'll talk to all you 1 second. All the chord parts, all the math parts. And again, when you talk about that hair, look at that majestic hair. Nailed it. I assume we figured out by ear. It's just about perfect. Just about perfect. Got the vibrato in there. This is freaking fantastic. So, ladies and gentlemen, that is Curtis Wardley. Make sure you all hit that subscribe button just like I'm doing right now. Session is expired. Well, you know what I'm saying. Hit that subscribe button. I'd sign in, but it's probably going to flash my password. So that is Curtis Wardley. He freaking nailed it. I believe he figured the entire song out by ear. Apparently, he's covered a ton of Trivium stuff, so make sure you all subscribe to Curtis's. He'll drop a comment and a like and all that good stuff. Curtis, well freaking done. Thanks for getting the guitar. Thanks for playing the tunes. Thanks for the support. Man, freaking-tastic, my friend.